real Bible study is only beginning. Heretofore, our reading and studies were hindered by our creed. Now, nobody would think of defending any of the creeds. But as our faith in human creeds dies, our trust in the Bible as divine increases because we understand it better. In the second century, the mistake was made of proclaiming apostolic bishops of equal authority with those 12 chosen by our Lord. Bibles were costly. Few could read. It was natural that the people should accept the teachings of the apostolic bishops without proving their doctrines by the Bible. As a result, there was no Bible study for 1,400 years. No wonder the faith once delivered to the saints was lost. Now we are returning to the Bible. The present Pope urges all Catholics to study the Bible and warns all against modernism, higher criticism. After so long neglect of the Bible, it is not strange that the twist and covering of the creed still gives us trouble. Errors and superstitions die hard. Part third will help us to a broader view of the Bible's message. As our heads get straight, may our hearts respond loyally to God and His truth. Part third shows us the ending of the typical kingdom of Israel to be overturned until the antitypical kingdom of Messiah will be ushered in. It outlines the period of Gentile dominion to its close. It shows us Messiah in pre-human honor and glory as the Logos, the Word or Messenger of God, and onward to His resurrection.